And welcome in, everybody. Glad you're with us. Diamond Dynasty Baseball on tap tonight. It's the Giants going up against the Killers. First pitch coming your way next. On the north side of Chicago, John Ciambi and Chris Singleton digging in. It's the speedy outfielder, Kenny Lofton.
Kenny Lofton.
And the pitch. That's in there. And we're underway from Wrigley Field. And he pops up the bunt. Throw on to Olsen. There to beat him by an eyelash. Now it's the second baseman, Brian Roberts. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. No score, just getting started, top of the first. Bunts it in the air. And he's safe at first. Runner on at first with one gone. Now, Jazz Chisholm. Swings through that one. 0-1. And the right-hander deals. No pitch signaled now. And a balk is being called. Roberts over at second. One down. Webb picks over. And they got him. Kicks and fires. Foul ball there. Oh, and two now. Ouch. He had two strikes on him, and he hit him.
Our biggest concern, other than injury, after a moment like that is just how the pitcher will respond. You know, sometimes a guy loses confidence in a pitch when he's hit somebody.
Luis Robert now. First pitch, and he just misses.
Good speed on the base paths. He handles the bat very well. I wouldn't be surprised if the skipper puts on some type of hit and run or run and hit.
And the next pitch is way outside. I think we may have a balk here. And yes, we do. Pickoff throw. Not in time. He's safe. Appears they're working around him with the base open, Singy.
Well, you know, these 2-0 counts, Boo, they're just not what they used to be, and we sound like old guys when I say that. But ultimately, this is a strategic game, and you expect to see this type of approach by the pitcher in this situation.
And here it comes. Runner breaks for third. Strike in there. Three and two down. And a bunt right side. Olsen. And that'll do it. Trust me when I tell you no exceptions to the rule. Bottom of the first. And the batter will be Fernando Tatis Jr. For the killer. Well, who would have thought Jacob DeGrom as a college shortstop and then a ninth-round pick by the Mets was going to turn into this good of a pitcher? Back-to-back Cy Youngs in both 2018 and 2019. Swing and a miss. That's strike one. Swing and a miss.
Yeah, Boog, just incredible. You look at that benchmark of 200 innings, comfortably over that in 2018 with two.
This one swung on and hit well. Way back there. Into the bleachers and gone.
When a guy's got a real hard fastball, you can't overswing. All you've got to do is get the bat head to the spot. If you do, he supplies the power, and you'll get to drive around the bases like he did right there.
Stepping in, Minnie Minoso. Good contact guy, good defender. First offering, misses the mark. On the ground, Chisholm picks it up. Over to first. One gone, bottom half of the first. Jackie Robinson now at the plate.
The second baseman, Jackie Robinson.
And first offering is fouled off. Next offering is fouled back. 0-2 now. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And there's two away. Two outs. Base is empty. Now it's Randy Arozarena. In there for strike one. Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now. And he chases that one. And that will end the inning. Welcome back. New inning getting started. And stepping in is the speedy Byron Buxton. And a pitch. Swings through that one.
He got away with one there, but he knows he can't go into that spot very often against a guy like this.
Here's the 0-2. And now one and two. And that bunt goes foul. It's a strikeout. Tommy Edman at the plate.
The third baseman, Tommy Edman.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Left-hand batter waits. Puts a bunt down. Olsen. Save! Jake Cronenworth digs in now. This guy has turned into a beast.
Jake Cronenworth.
Runner on the go. Pitches low. The tag, and he's out at second. For 1-0. Swing and a miss. And a count even, 1-1. Next offering is fouled back. Lays down a bunt to the right side. Olsen. And now it is JT Realmuto.
The catcher, JT.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one. Webb checks on first. In there safely. Cronenworth off of first with two away. He's going. Here's the pitch. Runner goes. Ball misses. The tag, and that's out number three. Inning over. Here at Wrigley Field, and a batter now, Albert Pujols. DeGrom back to work. Swing and a miss, and that's strike one. Oh, and two as he waves at that one. The wind of the pitch. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And there's one down. And now Matt Olson up to hit.
First baseman, Matt Olson.
And that one fouled off. And a pitch. He swings and fouls one off. The pitch. The punch out there. Two away now. So here's Murphy now. This guy with big time power and an elite defender. And the first pitch misses for ball one. Swing and a line drive. Base hit out of the center field. Runner at first with two away. And now the center fielder, Ken Griffey Jr. Pitch misses inside. Ball one. Odd choice here. They intentionally walk him, and the runner now into scoring position. So first and second with two outs. Next to hit will be the pitcher, Logan Webb. Bunting, and it's right in front of the plate. And foul ball. The 0-1. Bunting for a hit. He pops it up. And that is the inning. Top half of the third inning. JT Realmuto steps in. Webb back to work. Swing and a miss as he was late. Drops a bunt down the first base side. Olson. And they tag him out. And now up to the plate, Jacob DeGrom.
The pitcher, Jacob DeGrom.
Swings through that one. 0-1. Two as he swings through it.
Well, he's been aggressive right out of the box, and a smart pitcher is going to play off of that, especially when you get to two strikes.
Puts a bunt down. Olson. They get the tag on him, and that's the second out. And now here's a speed threat. Outfielder Kenny Lofton. And there's a rocket into the outfield. Around first, digging for two. Around second now, going for three. Puts the tag on him, leaving the box, and that's the third out. Back here at the ballpark, stepping in, the slugging shortstop, Fernando Tatis Jr. The right-hander back to work.
Fernando.
Swing and a miss at 100 miles an hour. They say it went. Fernando Tatis Jr. continues to be one of the most dynamic talents in the game. That season he put together in 2021, one of the best in Padres history. Got him looking. Down on strikes. And he knew it. In the air out to center. Buxton makes the play. Two down. Next to hit, Jackie Robinson. He was a strikeout victim his first time.
Jackie Robinson.
That one fouled off. And he deals. Swing and a miss. And it's nothing in two.
You know, you hear about a lot of guys who are two or three sports stars in college. Jackie Robinson, a four sports star. He was a Division I standout in baseball, basketball, football, and track.
Swing and a miss, struck him out. That is the inning. And welcome back. All set for the start of the inning. Now at the plate, Brian Roberts.
The second baseman.
And I think we can all be thankful that Jackie chose to pursue baseball. As great a football or basketball player as he might have been, it couldn't have matched his achievements on the diamond. And that's a bunt single. That was placed perfectly. No outs. Runner at first. Jazz Chisholm now. That one's in there, 0-1. Webb throws to first. Save! Nobody out. Runner at first. Next offering is in for a strike.
Well, here's a good opportunity in this inning to get on the scoreboard after that leadoff hit, and part of the order coming up right behind them. This is where they need to get going.
Throw over to first, and he's back in there. Oh, no pitch being called here. It looks like Carl Dixon, the plate umpire, is saying a balk was committed.
With two strikes, may see some movement over there at first base, trying to stay out of a double play here.
Pickoff move to second. He's in there. Here's the pitch. Runner on the move. Bunts it towards the mound. And he's safe at first. And now it's Luis Robert.
The batter, the left fielder, Luis Robert.
Inside move to second. Into third, and they are rolling. Runners at the corner. Still nobody out. First pitch doesn't find the zone. Runners on the corners, no outs. Next offering is in for a strike.
I think ultimately you want to tie him up, get the ball in on the plate so that he can't get the barrel to it and hit it to the outfield.
Bunting gets it down to first, and there's one down. Two on, one out. Here's Byron Buxton.
Now he's been such a good hitter with runners in scoring position. Some guys just take it to another level. For him right now at the plate, it's like everyone else is in slow motion and he's in full speed.
And look out. That one gets him. The second man he's plunked in this one.
Well, things starting to unravel out there on the mound. He's given up a few hits. Now he's hitting guys. He's got to find a way to compose himself or he's not going to be out there much longer.
Edmund stands in with two away as he takes a ball. And the 1-0.
He's looking for a ground ball to get a double play and out of this jam.
Move to second. Not in time. He's safe. One out. Bases full. This one in the air, center field. Junior flying after this one. Hauls it in after a long run. All three runners tagging up. The tag gets him, and it's a double play to end the inning. bottom of the fourth. And now here is Randy Arozarena.
Leading off for New Jersey, the right fielder.
The right-hander back to work.
Arozarena.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run. He's been pitching well, but we'll see what kind of adjustment the hitters make this second time through the order. We'll know if he's got really good stuff in this one or not.
Cronenworth towards the line, looking up, makes a one-handed catch. And now Albert Pujols. He's 0 for 1.
Albert Pujols.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now. And a pop-up, right side, foul territory. Reaches into the stands, he got it. Two outs, base is empty. Here is Matt Olson.
Matt Olson.
Pitch misses inside, and that is ball one. And there's the strike. That one misses in the dirt. Next pitch inside. Three balls and a strike. Swing and a miss, and it's a full count now. And it's fouled away. Next offering is fouled back. Good battle here. About to be the eighth pitch of the at-bat. Got him. And good work there as he gets a 1-2-3. We go to the top of the fifth. Here's a speed threat. Jake Cronenworth.
The first baseman, Jake Cronenworth.
Here comes the pitch. That's in there, and that is strike one. Lays down a bunt to the right side. And he'll be safe at first. No outs, runner at first. And up to the plate is JT Realmuto. Cronenworth runs. And a sack bunt here. They apply the tag, and their runner moves up to second. And next is a pitcher that can swing the bat a little bit. Jacob DeGrom. Trying for third. Trying to move him over here. Safe at first as they can't make the play. So the lineup flips over. And now the right fielder, Kenny Lofton, 1 for 2. Now move to first.
Safe. He beats it.
In there for strike one.
The fastball at the bottom of the zone can be very effective. Just got to keep it on the corners.
And the righty deals. Puts a bunt down. Robinson to first, and he beats it. Everyone's safe. To Tatis for the pivot. There's one. Now the number two hitter, Brian Roberts.
If you don't get ahead in the count, you can forget about having any success against it.
There, and it's 0-1.
Well, if he's going to steal second, you want him to go early in the count. That way he's not a distraction to the hitter at the plate. Go ahead and get it out of the way so the hitter can focus on the pitch.
Righty delivers. Now 1-1. Runners on first and third, two away. Backed off the plate that time.
Really been able to slow down the game tonight with his at-bats, and the biggest one he's had so far, he doesn't look anxious at all.
Next pitch misses inside. 3-1 now. At the belt and fires. And now a bunt, but it's a foul ball. Throw to first.
He is safe.
Corners are occupied with two down. Another move to first. And they're keeping him close. Pick off to third. In there safely. Puts a bunt down. To first, and he beats it. Everyone's safe. And now, Chaz Chisholm. A guy who makes an impact not just at the plate, but also in the field. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one.
Yeah, Boog, if you're that base runner at second base, you want to be quiet out there. Not bouncing around, not distracting your teammate, the hitter. Make sure that he can clearly focus on that pitcher and that release point.
And a pitch. Double steal. Pitch in for a strike. Close play, but in there. The pitch. And a bunt right side. Makes the grab, and that's the inning. Back here at the friendly confines, bottom of the inning, here's Sean Murphy.
Leading up for the killer, the catcher.
The wind of the pitch.
Murphy.
Got it started a little too early, strike one. 0-2 as he waves at that one.
Well, he just threw that fastball by him, elevated, and if you're not looking up in that location, very difficult to catch up to, especially with that velocity.
Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. And one out now. So up next, Ken Griffey Jr. Griffey was an instant sensation when he burst onto the major league scene back in 1989. A sweet-swinging 19-year-old kid, and he got to play alongside his dad. He was a special player. One down, base is empty. So two balls and no strikes.
And in his rookie year, it was already clear that Ken Griffey Jr. was a generational talent, a bona fide five-tool player, and every one of those five tools was elite.
Kicks and deals. Way inside, gets out of the way.
That term five-tool guy gets thrown around lightly sometimes, but with Junior, it applies 100%. There's nothing this guy couldn't do on the diamond.
Yeah, there's ball four. So now here's the pitcher, Logan Webb. And first offering is fouled off. Yoan. Fouled off. He was late. The pitch. There goes Junior. Lays down a bunt to the right side. Tosses to the pitcher covering the bag. The runners move up on the sacrifice. Now it's Fernando Tatis Jr. He is quite an athlete. I mean, you look around the other sports, basketball, football, you feel like he could thrive in one of those sports, too. Swings through that one, 0-1. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it.
I'd say that stayed in the tunnel for a long time. No chance.
Here's the pitch. Runner breaks for third. Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. That's out number three. Back here at Wrigley Field. Now here is Luis Robert.
For Carolina, the left fielder, Luis Robert.
And the pitch. Swings through that one for strike one.
Tonight, his slider has been really impressive. I mean, tight spin. Seems like the hitters aren't picking it up out of the hand.
The pitch. Gets the bunt down the right side. Olson. He takes it on his own. And a quick out number one. So digging in, Byron Buxton. I think when you contemplate him as a player, the first thing you think about is defense and you think about that great arm.
I also think about the speed. If he can get on, that's going to give one more thing for that pitcher to think about.
Right-hander kicks, deals. There's a swing and a miss.
Two strikes to a guy who's already 0-for-1 with the punch out. The only guy in the lineup with that strikeout. But you can't get too relaxed. You still got to make good pitches to get him out.
Drops a bunt down the first base side. They put the tag on him, and that's out number two. Two outs, base is empty. Now down the third baseman, Tommy Edman.
Tommy Edman.
And there's a foul ball. And they get Edmund for the out. And that is that. Welcome back. Bottom of the sixth inning. And stepping in is the speedy Manny Minoso.
The third baseman, Manny Minoso.
So important for him to control the heart rate right now. He's got to go through the heart of this lineup.
Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now.
Starting to get some pretty good timing on that breaking ball, but he's going to have to stay ready for a fastball. Don't want to watch one go right by you.
And a swing and a miss. Leadoff man retired in the sixth. And now, Jackie Robinson.
Second baseman, Jackie Robinson.
First pitch, not close. One down. Swing and a miss. And the count is 1-2.
It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there.
Now it's going to be Randy Arozarena.
Just an outstanding job of spinning the baseball, moving it around, doing what he does.
0-2 as he waves at that one. And a swing and a miss, and that's that. Here at Wrigley Field, top of inning number 7. And here's the first baseman, Jake Cronenworth. And here it comes. Swing and a miss. That's strike one.
Trying to keep good speed off the bases.
Lays down a bunt to the right side. Olsen. Save! And here is JT Realmuto.
The catcher, JT Realmuto.
Cronenworth runs. Pitches low. Tag safe at second. Go ahead run in scoring position. Nobody out. Runner on the go again. And a sack bunt here. Bare hands it. Tough play. Can't complete the play despite a great effort. So it's runners at the corners. So runners at the corners. Nobody out. And now it's going to be Jacob DeGrom. And first offering is fouled off. Left-hand hitter waits. Puts a bunt down. Robinson whips it to first. Run scores, but a terrific play to get the out. Now it's the right fielder, Kenny Lofton. 1-for-3. Move to second. He's in there. First pitch just misses.
Well, the good thing so far is that he hasn't issued any free passes. Unfortunately, they're making pretty good contact. So not getting the swings and misses and making that defense work behind it.
Next offering is in for a strike. Runner breaks for third, and he lays one down the left side. Minoso into third now, so runners at the corners and one out. Here's the second baseman, Brian Roberts, for the fourth time tonight. And first offering is fouled off. Righty to the plate.
In the infield at the corners, don't be surprised to see them come home first and prevent that run from scoring.
The 1-1. Swings through that one for strike two. Is there a little wrinkle to that? I think there was.
Yeah. A little slider action.
The pitch. Got it. Huge strikeout there. And here is Jazz Chisholm.
Jazz Chisholm. Your attention, please. Now, pitching. Chisholm.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Oh, one down. Gets under it and pops it up. And that's foul. Runners on the move. Pitch is high.
One ball, two strikes.
And that'll put runners at the corners with two away. And it's a squeeze. That leaves him without a throw. A tough play, and now there are runners at first and second. And next will be the cleanup hitter, Luis Robert. Here's the pitch. Both runners on the move. Bunting, and he pops it up. Makes the grab, and that'll end the inning. Set for the last half of the seventh. Here's a big power threat. Albert Pujols.
The left fielder.
Hawaii to kick the pitch.
Pujols.
That one out to right. And it jumps the wall in foul territory for an automatic double. And now it's Matt Olson's turn to hit. In there for strike one.
Usually when a pitcher's had a dominant outing, he has filled up the strike zone and he's gotten ahead of the count with first pitch strikes. Well, that's exactly what this guy has done in this one. Over 70% first pitch strikes.
No outs. Runner on second. Runner takes off. Bunting for a hit. Throw to first is in time. And Olson is set down. Here's the catcher to hit, Sean Murphy.
The catcher, Sean Murphy.
In the air, out towards right center. Lofton under it. Makes the grab for the second out. The tag, and that's out number three, inning over. Back here at the ballpark, here's the center fielder, Byron Buxton.
Leading off. North Carolina.
Just another dad in Atlanta. It's your wicked daddy fat. One half of the mighty Odom player, list of Cadillac. Boys riding through your city. If you with me, bring it back. I'ma stay styling, wildin', profiling, while sticking to the facts. See, right here we doing laps. Why some might be feeling trapped? Never hating, just graduated. I've been down through the cap, no cap. Do the dash and cruise the map. Do the map. I've been around the world and I am true to that. Now who is that? B-I-G-Y, first generation D-Y. I be designated. P-Way, M-P, and use up me. Canary, yellow, diamond. In the pinky ring, I kiss it, keep it so exquisite, bro. Official, we on the mission, we the titcha. You the toilet paper, gone and flush it. Told the baddest man to hit the hand, I had to go on and touch it.
Yeah, rolling through the city, got the radio.
You can have me if you want me. It's a simple question, do you got it or not? I've been talking to God about the garage, just for the crib that I still haven't bought. Boat rocking, my thoughts going too fast and irrational. I need the 42 and the weight up. I'm the ambassador, meaning I gas up the land I came from, make it rain and the money looking like ransoms. And my brain always stated demand the answers. I've been feeling like I fight it with my thoughts. And the bench and the lot, punch in the bag while he listening to the box. I'm about to get my rocked. I need to call up my pops. I'm killing the pain, I'm feeling the change. I'm a villain to once and one on my name. You better think twice about the moves that you make. When your heart is closed, man, the truth is erased. Ayy, don't disturb, I'm in a booth. Ayy, my name's shiny like my tooth. Ayy, you're trying to reproduce. Ayy, DMs open, I'ma shoot. Don't disturb, I'm in a booth. Ayy, my name's shiny like my tooth. Ayy, you're trying to reproduce. Ayy, DMs open, I'ma. I got options, look, you do not know where I've been. Friend, 7 a.m., I'm a fan of. Landed up in Japan for my body with more with a reason to leave my inhibitions. I breathe and I eat the and then I do my deepest. I'm about to run a mile on these. I'm chiropractic and crack smiles on these. I'm 21 trying to make 9-10 million. 29 quit by size of the Pentagon. Just got the shoes as red as filet mignon. Got magic, I thought she was Hermione. I'm at Hermione. Switch environment, I'm feeling uninspired. What's better precipitate than finding my soul and clarity? I'm burying my sins. The blessing is all my evidence. Ayy. I'm a businessman without a business plan. Racks, I'm playing the fitness. Abracadabra, new Illuminati ain't the mantra. I ain't you unless this. I gotta walk out slowly, I'm usually dramatic. I'm a raw dog life, I ain't doing no habits. I'm a star from the start, they be calling me Patrick. And a like a giant tarantula. Dealing with some whack, thinking they can backstab, make them feel the pain like I'm in pity. I'm living, I'm ripping out the page. They've been asking me that coins like, what am I doing? Like, where do I go? Man, I really gotta get the right. You really gotta come to my shows when it is open. Rock the Chanel, like my name Frank Ocean. I dress well, you on that beat, long. I'm paying all the bills though, money been multiplying like an. Do I really need a crib on the hills though? It's probably gonna be good for my mental. I pop out, man, I was a dropout. Whip louder than the rappers arguing on Clubhouse. I'ma throw their hands whenever I go on a run out. Wanna start but don't know when to do it like I'm Bow Wow. Stop the hate, just walk away, la. They gon' make it home and see the kids. I'm awake and I ain't ducking now. Peace and quiet, running out of time. I'm calling up like stay home. The sessions that you got, tell them you can't make the drive. They sprayin' on a bad day, saw that quote. I don't know if I got 911 to die. Made me cry. Man, it's civilized. I ain't born to die. I need to stay a while.